native and Paul Harding grad Rod Smith released from the Las Vegas Raiders. Smith was on a one-year contract. He's been on that NFL carousel five teams in a matter of 5 years. Fort Wayne's NBC will keep you posted on his next move.